Ingredients. Doses for 4 people. 1 egg. 1 tablespoon of flour. Half a glass of milk. Salt. Broth. 200 grams of quadrucci and grated Parmesan cheese. Preparation. Beat the egg with the flour diluted in the milk. Salt and prepare 4 thin crepes with the mixture to be cut into squares. Heat the broth. Cook the fresh quadrucci with the egg. At the end of cooking, add the squares of the crepes. Serve with plenty of Parmesan cheese. The dish is ready. Enjoy your meal.